I've grown up two places around here. One is in Hornsfjorden, which is just on the other side of the mountain, and also here in Glomfjord. It is beautiful, like a child's painting, just pointy bits all over the place. So it's something we feel that we do have to take care of. Our facility, it stood empty for about 10 years before Nscale acquired the building. And now we're turning it into a modern data center. Nscale chose Norway because of the abundance of renewable energy, mostly from hydropower, such as we have over here, stable power grid that allows us to operate the data center without the use of generators, and also the cold natural climate we have, which helps cool the data center.
Yeah, not bad at all, thanks. Yeah, can't wait to have a look at the progress since I was last here and see how we've got on.
I think for me, the data centres that we're building now, the AI workload that we are deploying, I think it's the first time in my career as a data centre builder where I feel like I'm building a legacy now. Nscale is driving AI forward on a global platform. In my career, I've built 54 data centres. The industry's changed significantly in terms of the designs of the data centres, the efficiencies of the data centres as well, and the real focus now on making sure that we do less damage to the environment. So Norway is a particular focus for Nscale. The power here is hydro, so it's 100% renewable. We're aiming to balance the AI data demands of the public using AI accelerated computing infrastructure by implementing new cooling and energy strategies to try and minimise the environmental impact. If you take our data centre in 2025, that would deliver energy savings of about 50% from a typical data centre 10 years ago. The three main environmental impacts of data centres typically would be the amount of power that's consumed, secondly, the amount of heat that is generated and dissipated through the process, and then any emissions that may be generated.
This is a GPU hall, so the heart of the operation. The racks need an awful lot of power, but that power then dissipates heat that needs to be cooled. It is one of the unique parts of being here in the Northern Arctic Circle. We're taking water directly from the fjords, fresh water cooling, which is provided by the industry park operator, and they provide a chilled water loop. Obviously, we're bringing it in at a really cold temperature. So,
the biggest issue with the waste heat recovery is finding an outlet that is willing to take it, because there's a fair amount of cost involved.
The heat that's dissipated from the racks gives an off temperature of anywhere up to 40 degrees centigrade. And then that water, instead of just being lost in the ether, we take it off to a local fish farm.
We do have data centres around the world, and predominantly focused in Europe. Our objective is to try and ensure that all of our data centres are powered by renewable energy wherever we can. We engage in carbon offset credits as well, so that we can try and ensure that globally we drive towards a carbon neutral target.
I haven't worked in a company that focuses so much on community involvement as Nscale does. We help different groups, we support events that happen around town, and then we also support a local ski lift.
We look for projects that we can get involved, and also we try to generate work for local companies wherever we can as well, and make them, you know, feel that we're a valuable member of the community rather than just a passing construction company. If you feel obligated to your family, in my case to my grandchild, that I'm designing and delivering AI data centres that not only can deliver power for now efficiently, but also can be future-proofed. making sure that the environmental impacts are minimised in any community that we work within, so that we're working towards a better global space for everyone.
Supporting the local community in my hometown is, it feels amazing. It is a privilege, but it's also kind of it is a responsibility. Yeah, we have to do it. It's not just for the gains of it, but we have a large role in this community, and it will only grow.